page number 5, page number 11. Count and write the numerals and number names. Okay? So, this, suppose these are the bunch. This is the bunch of pencil. And in that bunch, 10 pencils are there. Okay? So, 10 plus 2 second pencil mean 10 plus 2, 12. Okay? We write 12 means 1 tens and 2 ones. 12 number is 4, and we write the spelling of that number 12. Okay, T-W-E-L-V-N. 10 pencil. Okay, so 10 plus 10, 20. And how many single pencils are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so 20 plus 6, 26. 26 means 2 tens. See here, 2 tens and 6 ones. So which number form here? 26. So write the spelling of 26. Okay, then 2, 3, 4. 4 tens. 4 tens means 40. And 2 single pencils means 42. Okay, so write here 42. And write the spelling F-O-R-T-Y-42. Got it? Then next, how many bunches or 10 pencils? 1, 2, 3. 3 tens. So 3 tens means 30. Here write the spelling T-H-I-R-T-Y-30. Okay? Here find the sum. So you know that sum is the result of addition. So here we have to do addition. Okay? 40 plus 3. This is the horizontal arrangement. So after 40, we have to count forward by 3. Okay? So 14 plus 3, 15, 16, 17. Okay? So 70 is the sum of 14 and 3. Then 12 plus 4. After 12, count 4 finger forward. Okay? So 13, 14, 15, 16. So 12 plus 4, 16. 12 plus, see, after 12, count 6 fingers. Okay? So after 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Okay? So 18 is the sum of 12 and 6. Find the sum. D question, okay? 43 plus 26. This is the vertical arrangement. Okay? And you have to add the columns. 1's column, 10's column. Okay? So see, 3 plus 6. So 3 plus 6, 9. And 4 plus 2, 6. So 69 is the sum of 43 and 26. Then T1 here 35 plus 61. Okay, so 5 plus 1, 6. 3 plus 6, 9. So 96 is the sum of 35 and 61. Then F1, 7 plus 2. After 7, count 2 fingers. Okay, so 7, 8, 9. So 7 plus 2, 9. And 1 plus 2, 3. So 39 is the sum of 17 and 22. Next question, 5 plus 9. Okay, so after 9, count 5 fingers. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, so this is the 1 place, this is the 10 place. Okay, so 5 plus 9, 14. 5 plus 9, 14. 14 ones. So 14 ones means 1, 10, and 4 ones. So write 4 here and shift 1 tens here. now 6 plus 1, 7, and this carry forward also add into this calculation. Okay, so 6 plus 1, 7 plus 1, 8. So 84 is the sum of 65 and 19. Okay, next question, find the difference. Now, what is the meaning of difference? So, result of subtraction example is called as difference. Okay, so 11 minus 5. Okay, we can draw answer by counting backward. Okay, so 11 minus 5. Okay, so before 11, 10. Okay, before 10, 9, 8, 7, and 6. So 11 minus 5, 6. Then 40 minus 30. You can do by vertical arrangement 40 minus 30. 0 minus 0, 0. 4 minus 3, 4 minus 3, 1. Okay. So 10 is the answer. Okay. 40 minus 30, 10. Then 16 minus 8. So you know that 8 to the 16 means 8 plus 8, 16. So 16 minus 8, 8. Okay. Otherwise, you can draw lines 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And cut 8 lines 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many lines left here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it is the difference of 16 and 8. Next example, 15 minus 6. Okay. So by using counting backward, you can draw answer 15 minus 6. Okay. So before 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. So 9 is the difference between 15 and 6. Now 70 minus 10, 60. Okay. And 12 minus